it's Kyla. I'm back, and I'm here for my spooky Saturday song. So yes, we have hit October, the most wonderful time of the year, and every Saturday, because of Halloween, I want to do a spooky Saturday song. I've been doing it for a couple years now, and I've been having a lot of fun with it, and I'm dragging you along with me for this fun. So, just in case you can't figure it out, I will be singing Ghostbusters as sung by Ray Parker Jr. from the first Ghostbusters movie back in 1984. The best Ghostbusters movie, I think, myself, personally. And my brother was kind enough to lend me his flight suit. My brother does a lot of flying. But he's also like a foot taller than me, so it's very long. So, but when you have no budget, you make do with what you can. So if you see me grabbing my pants and doing this, it's so I don't step on them for him, because I don't want to wreck his flight suit. That would be bad. And so we're just going to have fun with it. No proton packs, so I hope we don't see any more ghosts, because that last one was pretty terrifying. So let's just get to the music, and we're going to have fun.
Ghostbusters!
If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If there's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. To know ghosts.
Ghostbusters!
If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you're all alone, pick up the phone and you call.
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghost. Ooh, I hear it likes the girls. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Yeah, 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 yeah. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you had a dose of a freaky ghost, baby, you better call
Ghostbusters!
Let me tell you something. Busting makes me feel good. I ain't afraid of no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Don't get caught alone, no, no.
Ghostbusters!
When it comes through your door, unless you just want some more, I think you better call
Ghostbusters!
Ow! Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I think you better call
Ghostbusters!
Who gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I can't hear you! Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Louder!
Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
I can't go in. Don't steal my spotlight, ghost. So, we have it! There we go! Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr. So, from the first Ghostbusters movie. Okay, so I hope that was fun. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed hearing my brother scream Ghostbusters off camera. Hello! So, that wasn't his hand. I don't know whose that was. So, I'm going to go for the day, and hopefully, by next week, I will have a request in. I've been very, very busy. It's one of those times where it's like you're busy all the time, but you don't feel like you're accomplishing anything. So it's one of those times. It's a little frustrating, but I'm doing stuff at least. And so if you have a request, because I'm always taking requests, just put them in the comment section below. I do get to them in the order in which I receive them. I have about, I think, 11 or 12 right now on the go. I only do one song a week, so it'll be a while, but I promise I'll get to it. Hopefully. I try and do one a week. It hasn't been working out so well lately, but I do try. If you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe. If you're watching on Instagram, please follow me. And be sure to join my other social media on Facebook and Twitter and all that fun stuff. I just joined TikTok, so I gotta figure out how to do that. I'm not sure how that works out yet, but we'll try. And everybody have a great day, and I will see you especially next week for my next Spooky Saturday. Bye, everybody!